Yeah, this is pretty good too.
Wait, what is that? What is that?
It's a new Funai model. Okay, today's the 15th, so we're about halfway through the fair, and I had to come up here and sign some paperwork. So the Zenith looks like it's doing pretty good. The Magnavox looks like the horizontal output tube is failing. It's getting dim, and it's blooming. See how the 16 is doing. 16 is getting a bit dim, isn't it? I could probably brighten that one up a little bit. I tried to brighten this one up. I ended up bumping the screens up. I think the horizontal output tube is starting to fail on this too because of this gap right here. God, the "it's free" moron has worked his way into this. That is cool. This is out of control. Lisa the Vegetarian. I wonder how many people get that reference. Oh yeah, here comes the corporate bandwagon. Oh yeah, the corporate bandwagon. There you go. Look at, here comes the corporate sit and sleep mobile. Now this is cool. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Pollution. We got a roll on Lady Gaga, man, with pigs dancing to Lady Gaga.
How food is grown. Trek token by visiting Star Trek the Exhibition. Yeah. Visitors from across the galaxy will receive this unique collectible item.